people did it dry. Tomorrow, no more being healthy. We'll all drink like
a shirtless Jason Kelce.
Trump says he's mentally fit. Cognitive test is legit. But wait a second, here's the thing. All his answers were
ding, 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 ding.
Ron DeSantis came up short. Pun intended, little sport. Bad numbers in every poll. People care more about
the Chicago rat hole.
Boeing had a few close calls. Doors fell off and fireballs. But the biggest threat I heard today is the
foot-long chocolate chip cookie at Subway.
Record rallies for the stocks. Mob wife style on TikTok. Stanley Cups may lead to fights. Better bulk up like
Jeremy Allen White.